First, let's talk about ngayon at kailanman.
Mm.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Tito Boy.
You're fun.
Yeah, I had fun. Ah. Nakakapagod si Rebecca.
Pero umani ka ng papuri dito sa iyong papel na ito.
Ay, salamat.
Diba? At Twitter user Carl Capellian wrote, and I quote, Isa Calzado's acting here is a combination of Lolita Rodriguez's underacting in Ina Kapatid Anak and the regal aura of Charito Solis in Igorota. Interestingly, both actresses were of different schools of acting during their era.
I actually read that.
You did, yes. Hi, Carl.
Sobrang unreal. Like, surreal. Worth it. Lahat ng iyak, pagod, blood, sweat, tears, diba? Thank you, Carl.
Kayo ba ni Ben? Are you starting to talk about raising your own family, plans?
Well, it was something we had to talk about a long time ago.
Yun yung isa sa mga ano ni Ben eh. Parang gusto niyang masigurado na kahit man lang isa, papayag akong magkaroon ng anak. Kasi sometime, before talaga medyo ano ako yung... I still have fears of, okay, you know, getting there. I mean, it's a big commitment. It's a big responsibility.
Right.
But at some point, he had to ask me, like, are you willing to become a mother? And it was only when I said, of course. Pero kinumit ko, one muna, tapos let's see. Oh. Maga, let's play it by ear. Ano ba, parang, tignan na lang natin. Pag okay, hindi more.
Why Unbreakable? Nagkataon na your last words.
Yes. Thank you, Will Smith and Jada Pinkett Smith. I'm sure you're watching this right now. I mean, how can you not? Come. It's the night with Boy Abunda.
Yeah, give me this chance. Jada, Will, thanks.
Please have us on the red table soon.
Yes.
So, parang Ben, kasi I think you should watch this. Siya pa yung nagpadala sa akin. They've been through so much. But you know, they keep working on it. And they used the word unbreakable to describe their union and their partnership. And we were like, oh my gosh, we love that word. So we started using it. And nung sinusulat ko yung vows ko, and I guess when he was writing it, I actually thought he would use it also.
You suspected, but you didn't. You weren't sure.
I wasn't
that
sure.
And the vow was going to end with the word unbreakable.
No, not at
it
all.
It happened.
It just happened. Tonight, we'll